I think I'm gonna go for a sub 45 if I can. I made a lot of bad mistakes in my first run anyway, so I feel like it's doable. Thanks for the luck, Omar. Yeah, I think the thing I need to work on is just improving consistency in the levels and not do that. I did not think I actually hit that. There we go. Yeah, that was pretty bad, but oh well. Oh fuck, I wall jumped off of it. Okay. Thank you. Okay, I'm losing a bit of time here too. Didn't press X first. Too early. Thank you. That was bad. Almost too early. No, it's too late. Those 2 pixels. There we go. God damn it. Alright, that was a bit of time save. That was still kind of bad though. Too far ahead. Fuck. Yeah, I think we lose time on this side, on this chapter too. Thank you. The hardest part of this run? It depends. I think Bub Skip, which is like the tiny jump in Chapter 5B, is the hardest part. In terms of like execution, it's the hardest part. In terms of the hardest chapter, it's either the hotel, which we just did, or 5B, which is where that skip is in. That room was terrible. Yeah, otherwise, like the two hardest levels are 5B and 3A. I think my summon is pretty bad though, because it's the least it's one of the longest sections, and it's one of my least practiced levels, so... If there's any time save for me, it's probably gonna be, like, getting better at summit. Easiest level is probably one of the first two, so either Old Side or Forsaken City. Too late. All right, well, here comes one of the hardest parts of the run, as you're talking about. Thank you. fuck. Yeah. Basically, you have like a 2-frame window to actually input a jump as you go into that transition. And if you can do it properly, you can just skip a whole section of the level. There we go. Yeah, that was bub skip, basically. You fall back down in transition, and then you can respawn at a different location. Depending on how I do this section, I can go negative. Ah, oh, too early. Fuck me. Okay, what the fuck is going on? too early. Now, at least. Also, the jump near the spike I was doing, that's like skip. That's unfortunate. I just need to do my other dash. Or use my other dash. That was very sloppy. Well, I closed out chapter 6 somewhat well, at least. I mean, all my time save is gonna come from Summit anyways. Let me see the death count so far. 91, alright. I missed the grab button. It's still better than before. I should wall bounce with that dash instead of just dashing out. Maybe any of there was pretty bad, but I think we're saving time still.
Yep.
Okay, that was a lot better than my previous run. Okay. Fuck.
I'm just gonna take this one slow.
There we go. I don't know why that hit that last dash. There we go. I'm gonna lose down, run ass down before I get to fuck. Last part of summit. I didn't need to get that checkpoint. Oh well. Well, good thing I got the checkpoint, I guess. That was the mistake. Okay, I'm surprised I made that. That was... fuck. I spoke too soon. No, come on. Oh, that was actually really close to getting past up 45 minutes. Alright, well, that was a lot sooner than I thought I would get the sub 45 minute run. That summit wasn't that bad, actually. It's really close to one of my... I think it's one of my best summits I've had, actually. I have to double check that.